This is Mary Dominguez.
Tell me about you.
I love poetry and Prada. I don't wake up before 10 and no hablo español.
This is Nora Dominguez.
Sorry, I thought you were my sister.
Do I look like your sister?
No, you're taller and on time.
They thought they had it all.
Nora, you just hit a new Beamer.
It'll live. It's just a car.
Until the day they lost it all.
Where are they?
Your father had an affair before you were born. He's your brother.
We have a brother?
Mm-hmm.
Your father was in bankruptcy.
What about the house?
That is fine.
So you're poor.
No more shopping. No high protein diet. Poor people only eat carbs.
Where are we going? To our aunt's house.
Some place called East LA.
Welcome to the barrio, mija.
Drive. Just drive.
Oh my God. What do you think? 15 minutes and you are on the other side of the border.
Nice to meet you, Mari.
It's Mary, and I'm not tipping you.
You gotta get out of here and go where? Four Seasons?
Immigration!
You seem to have adapted well.
Survival skills.
Ah.
Don't steal anything.
You think all Mexicans steal?
I don't know. I'm not Mexican.
With a poncho and huaraches, you can make a killing selling tamales.
It's really funny.
This January.
Do we embarrass you?
Discover a story about finding home.
Your father, he was always proud of his family.
In the last place.
There's a party at my aunt's, if you dare to come.
You'd expect it.
Hey! So, you clean up all right for a homeboy?
Wow, you look like Frida Kahlo.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, without the
unibrow.
Catch you later, white girl.
A Mexican.
From Prada to Nada.
Rodrigo Antonio Fuentes Hidalgo de la Borbolla, Jr.
Aurelia Margarita Jiménez Cisneros para servirle, joven.
I seriously need to learn Spanish.